Okay, guys, I'm gonna sing you a song. It's coming, a new holiday is coming. I can't wait to celebrate, 'cause Passover is coming. So, today, what I am going to do with you guys, we are going to make some grape juice for our Passover Seder, and we are gonna make some matzahs, all right? This is gonna be fun. So what you need is a cup. I'm just using this for a wine glass, but you guys can use any cups you want, and you guys can save your grape juice for a Passover Seder. I have some purple construction paper. You can use any paper you want, and you can color it. You can pretend it's a color that you want. Maya and Ellie, I know that you guys say that you don't like grape juice, so you can use white, and you can make it water or white grape juice or whatever you guys want. And then I have a brown one for some matzah. Okay, so the way that we're gonna make our grape juice is you can take a scissor and you can either work on cutting out a line, right? So you guys can cut lines. And then you can cut lots and lots and lots and lots. And if you guys don't have scissors at home, then you guys can rip it, right? So you can make your grape juice however you want with your paper. And then you could dump it in here. And then you know how we say, Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, borei pari hagafen, amen. Look, 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 look. Delicious. So that's for our Passover Seder. And then for our matzah, you can either do a circle, and you can do shmura matzah, which is the round matzah that's made by hand, or we can do square matzah that's machine. So I'm going to make a square one, and then I'm going to do a circle one. And then if you guys want, you can make little dots on the matzahs, right? So I'm making dots. You know what, guys? I like Pesach. I love, love, love Passover. You want to know why? Because my Jewish birthday is the night Passover ends, and I find that very exciting. Okay. So we need three matzahs. So you can make three. You can do two squares and one circle. You can do whatever you want, or however you want to make it, you can make it, but we need three. So here. Here's one. I'm not cutting it out perfectly. Now we have another one. Here's two. Should we do one more? And now we have one, two, three. Three matzahs for Passover, for our Seder. And we have Kos Kiddush with grape juice for our Seder. Okay, guys, I hope you have fun making this project. I miss you very, very much. If you guys want, you can decorate your pictures and your matzahs. That's fine, too. I can't wait to see how and what you guys made. Okay? Catch it. Bye.